Hey everyone, Mark here for Intel Future Skills, and today we are talking Lunar Lander Challenge. Now this is just a real fun activity to do. It's not super high tech, but it gets all the technology out of the way so you can just have fun. The main point of this whole activity is that you keep your astronaut, or lollipop, sweet little guy that he is, in the actual capsule, the Lunar Lander, so that when he drops, or she, they don't fall out. Now, the point of this is you can't just tape them in. You can't just cut off their legs. You can't eat your astronaut, because astronauts have feelings and you need to think like an astronaut, because that's the design thinking process. And if you've never done the design thinking process, take a look at our Dash of Design with the Intel's Design Thinking Explained. Great little video that walks you through all the different phases of design thinking. But the one for this one that's really important is empathizing, thinking like an astronaut. What type of landing do they need? What do they need when they get there? How can you kind of empathize, put yourself in the same shoes as, or boots, or suit as the astronaut, right? And then once again, picking a set amount of supplies that everybody has, especially if you're challenging each other, and it's super fun to challenge each other. Our supply list is 3 rubber bands, a pair of scissors, your astronaut, a small Dixie cup or paper cup, 8 drinking straws with flexible ends are the best if you have them. It gives you some more features to use. 1 yard or meter of masking tape, just a good arm length there, 3 note cards, and a piece of thicker cardstock type paper. This could be a half a sheet of standard paper or a 5.5 by 7 sheet of cardstock, like a large index card. Anyway, build it. Walk through the design thinking process. Test, design, iterate, test. Finally, hopefully get your astronaut so they don't fly out. If they fly out, do it again. And as always, walk through our process. Dream it. Think of what the astronaut needs. Draw it. Make some different ideas for what's going to make this cushioned landing for your astronaut. Then build it, and if the first one doesn't work, go try a different idea. There's no shame in that. That's part of failing and learning from it and persevering. That's a big part of this project. And then whoever, especially if you're challenging, can get this to be done first, even better. It's a fun little friendly competition. If you have a great astronaut, a lander contraption that you want to share with us, once again, send it to intelfutureskills@intel.com. A great activity to do with family around the kitchen table, with friends, with colleagues, even over Zoom, you can do this activity. Everybody should have these types of items at home. And until next time, stay safe, have fun, keep making. Mark out.